From outdoor activities to media arts, parents can take advantage of free summer programs for their kids. And we're all looking to do something with our kiddos. Maybe it's this. Ava Mason, she's the executive director of Treobytes, with some activities that you can involve your kids in. Good morning and thank you for being here.
Good morning. Thanks for having us.
Before you get to all this, it's not too late to sign up for this.
It is not too late. We have plenty of spots for your kids to get them out the house.
Okay, Treobytes, how does it support local students?
So really the fundamental mission for us is to pay it forward. And so that's what we do every day. I am a STEM professional, been in the industry for 20 plus years.
Wow.
And never had the opportunity to hire a black female scientist or a Hispanic female scientist. We have to pay it forward. And so being visible in the community and doing it through STEM education is really key.
So these programs that you bring forward, I know you're partnering up also with Level Up SD?
Level Up, yes. It's supported through the San Diego Foundation and San Diego Unified. And we have agreements with them even throughout the school year. So we work with a lot of different schools through the school year,
too. Are these like actual programs that you take? Is it online? How does this all work?
So for the summer, it's all face-to-face. And so we have been at three San Diego Unified schools so far. But the biggest part of our camp is going to be at Mesa College. We have a nice collaboration with them. The kids get to be on a college campus in the Business and Technology building. And we have a whole variety of options for the kids.
Let's take us through some of the activities. Maybe the parents, if you're looking for something to do, we still have a month and a half, almost 2 months of summer left.
Absolutely.
Here, we got you here at Fox 5.
What
will they do?
So one of the big pulls for this year is to really make everything very relevant. And so we have music technology. And so with music technology, they can actually play with the Novation Launchpad.
Can I touch it?
Yeah, you can touch it.
What happened?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. So they can put beats together and learn that. And then the cool thing is that they can also build a guitar, right? So everything we do is very hands-on. And so this is a one-string guitar. And we've brought the pieces so you can kind of see the different components that they'll put together. And they do it all. So
does it actually play?
It does.
May I?
Oh.
Or may you? Do you know?
I'm not very good at it. Not very good
at all. That's actually much better than I would do. That's really cool. Okay, neat.
Yeah, we also have drone technology, and so that's a big component because we're all about certifications, really looking at that career and college and career and technical education.
Okay.
And so we have drones, we have robots, kids learn how to code, but they also do relevant skills. So even payloads on our drones, and we teach them a lot about that too.
Okay.
But you know, the good things, everybody likes Legos.
Well,
no matter what.
Except stepping on them, but
right?
Yes, we like Legos. Okay, what about the Legos?
Yeah, the one thing that we do is we do the Technic sets, and the reason we do the Technic sets is because they're very complicated as far as the pistons and things like that. Mm. Again, a very fundamental skill for STEM technology.
Okay.
So they learn about gears and things like that, and it really translates well into one of our other pathways that we have for the summer is engineering. And so while we'll show them pistons with this type of technology, we actually will 3D print. We actually use Arduinos. They will actually use our new CNC machine. So it's very multidisciplinary as far as what they learn. This is a cool thing too. We actually, it's a set where you can put these modular pieces together and make over 50 or 60 different configurations of bikes.
You know, after all these years, the kids were sitting at home looking for things to do, and now the opportunity is back for them to go and move their hands and get the juice moving here again.
Absolutely. And throughout the year, we actually have, again, classes where you can do 6 to 8 weeks with different school districts.
Mm.
We work with school districts, YMCAs, San Diego Unified, Escondido.
Hold up, wait a minute. I'm looking at this thing right now, and it says free?
Yes, it's all free.
Stop it.
Yes.
Is there a string attached?
There's no strings attached. We're really happy to be able to offer it free. A lot of our students, because we really focus on the kids that need it the most. And it's free, so parents, sign up.
Did you hear that? It is free.
I'm
going to tell you how you can sign up in just a minute. And it's from fifth grade and above. Is that what I saw?
Fifth grade and above. So that's entering fifth graders and exiting eighth graders.
Fifth graders to eighth graders.
Right.
Okay.
So even if you have a freshman that wants to participate, they can definitely participate. And the curriculum is scaffolded so that you can have someone who has no experience to an advanced student that can really capitalize on it.
Was there a robot that was supposed to move or no?
Yeah, there's a little robot in front.
Why don't we let the robot move a little bit?
All right.
Look at that robot. I need one of these in my life. Do you do massages? Do you vacuum?
Oh, that would
be great.
Do you babysit?
Do you do any of those things? Cook? Laundry? Anything? Or do they just move back and forth?
It does a lot of different things. It actually can shoot bullets.
Well, I don't know if I want that.
Little
in my
pellets.
House. Please don't bring that in my
we
house.
We do butt balls, tournaments, and things like that. So it's going to be great this summer. I mean, they are really learning very high end technology, and they'll have fun.
Yeah, this is definitely fun. So, friends, we are going to get this information for you. If you're a family and you're looking for something for your kids to do, fox5sandiego.com. Click the Scene On tab. We'll get you hooked up with Treobytes. Thank you for being here.
Our pleasure.
Really, really cool stuff. Let's move that robot around
All
as
right,
we're going to take a short break. There you go. Just got to teach it to do something useful to a mom or a dad.
Yes.
We'll be right
yes,
back.
Yes.